saw Rachel. She's alive.
Can you get to her, sir?
Not from here. I'll find another way.
I heard it said Crane called the cops. That's it.
What use are you to me?
You're real? I'll do anything.
Is that all you're good for?
The elevator ahead is locked. The key code to make it work is 5839. You can use that, right? 5839.
What else?
Crane knows you're here. He's called the cops.
What else?
That's all I know. On my mother's grave, I swear.
Must be the emergency brakes. I fixed the elevator. I mean, it should be working, but the release lever got stuck by the power surge.
So unstick it.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Polly, you get this thing fixed?
Polly? Hey, Polly! I can't believe it! Scumbag left us hanging here!
Leg.
Thank you.
This is driving me crazy. I gotta try to get this sorted out.
Sort what?
The electricity, the flickering lights. Feels like we're in a cheap slap. Can you cover things while I'm gone?
I can't look in two directions at once. Crane said we had to...
You can handle it. I'll be back in a few minutes. Driving me crazy. I gotta try to get this sorted out.
Sort what?
The electricity, the flickering lights. Feels like we're in a cheap slasher movie. Can you cover things while I'm gone?
I can't look in two directions at once. Crane said we had to...
You can handle it.
Thank you.
is driving me crazy. I gotta try to get this sorted out.
Sort what?
The electricity, the flickering lights. Feels like we're in a cheap slasher movie. Can you cover things while I'm gone?
I can't look in two directions at once. Crane said we had to...
You can handle it. I'll be back in a few minutes. This is driving me crazy. I gotta try to get this sorted out.
Sort what?
The electricity, the flickering lights. Feels like we're in a cheap slasher movie. Can you cover things while I'm gone?
I can't look in two directions at once. Crane said we had to...
You can handle it. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Something. You look terrible.
I know.
Come on.
It'd make me feel better.
I'm not giving you the gun.
But it would, really.
I have...
No! Marco, what the hell?
He's here. The Batman.
Come on, let's find out if he bleeds. Are you sure you really want to?
Holy!
I'm looking for Dr. Jonathan Crane. You're gonna help me.
Take it!
cops?
Exactly. They can't stop us, but the Batman has a talent for disruption. Hold him off until they arrive. They'll take care of him.
What about the girl?
I very much doubt Batman's arrival on her heels was going to.
What about us? What about that bat creature?
I heard he can fly. I heard he can disappear.
You'll wait. Find him, you can die. Let's go.
Shouldn't we move those canisters?
Shh! What are you supposed to be?
I'm looking for Dr. Jonathan Crane. You're gonna help me.
Take it!
Cops?
Exactly. They can't stop us, but the Batman has a talent for disruption. Hold him off until they arrive, and they'll take care of him.
What about the girl?
I very much doubt Batman's arrival on her heels was coincidence. Grab her, follow me.
What about us? What about that bat creature?
I heard he can fly. I heard he can disappear.
You'll wait here for him. Find out if he can die. Let's go.
Thank you.
Shouldn't we move those canisters?
Shh! I got a bad feeling.
But I've seen those things blow up! They pop like hairspray cans! I've seen what Crane's junk can do to a guy. I don't...
I don't know, man. I think I can feel something.
You're imagining things. Crane says it doesn't work until it's a gas.
You're telling me you don't feel just a little funny?
Listen, we've been doing this for...
That made you crazy. Every man, woman, and child in the city would be howling at the moon.
Came in?
I'll live. What the hell's going on?
I don't know. I don't like it.
This is very, very bad.